Welcome to Cookiness and Ai Chusu.
Wow. I tell you, in the Asia country, something cannot be missed out is the chilli. Okay? But the chilli in the whole world, there are 238 different types of chilli. Some chilli are very mild, but some chilli are very strong. But the hotness is from the seed, not from the skin. Nothing. So how to sometimes remove the, you know, the seed from the chilli, so that you won't add any too much spiciness, but only just one color like that only. Okay, very simple. First, you massage the chilli. You see, you massage the chilli. Why? To loosen the seed. Massage. 左三千右三千脖子尿尿屁股尿尿. Okay, just release the chilli already. From the head to the toe, the pressure little bit only, no need until very hard until the chilli becomes smashed. And not too soft also. Okay, you can feel inside for the stem. So you must shake it a bit, so the chilli a bit jelly. Then you cut the head. Okay, the head throw away. Then this one, you see all the chilli seed, just like that. Just flick a bit only. Very easy. The easy one will all come out. So you just beat the chilli, beat the chilli, sweep that bit. Boom, like that. Okay, so you can see the seed, a lot of them will be out. Then just cut open the chilli a bit. You see, not much seed, little bit only, all the seed over there. Then you can just clear the seed, wash away the seeds. Because the seed is the part that will give the chilli. Very hot. That's nice. Okay? Then you can slice nicely so they can use for what? Use for decoration. Okay? And later on, use for decoration. What decoration? I will show you in a short while. Okay? So stand by. Today, what I'm cooking? Something hot and spicy. With chicken.